Hello friends, welcome to Tech Explained. In this video, we are going to talk about the launching of Asus Gen Phone 4 Selfie Lite. So let's start. Asus has unveiled yet another Gen Phone 4 variant. The Asus Gen Phone 4 Selfie Lite has been launched in Philippines and is a budget smartphone with a focus on the selfie cameras. The rest of the specifications are decidedly entry level with a Snapdragon 425 processor. The smartphone is due to go on sale this month. Media reports indicate it has been launched in deep sea black, mint green, rose pink and sunlight gold color variants. Asus is also taunting 100GB of free space by Google Drive for 2 years. According to Philippines based site Revu, the Asus Gen Phone 4 Selfie Lite is priced between 10,200 rupees to 11,500 rupees in India. The dual nano SIM smartphone runs Asus Gen UI 4.0 based on Android 7.0 Nougat and supports a 5.5-inch HD IPS display with 2.5D curved glasses. As we mentioned, the phone is powered by a quad-core Snapdragon 425 coupled with 2GB of LPDDR3 RAM. The Asus Gen Phone 4 Selfie Lite supports a 13-megapixel rear camera with LED flash and face detection autofocus. On the front, the smartphone bears a 13-megapixel sensor coupled with a f/2 aperture and a spotlight LED flash. It comes in two inbuilt storage options, 16GB and 32GB, expandable via microSD card up to 2TB. I repeat, 2TB with a dedicated slot. Connectivity options on the Asus Gen Phone 4 Selfie Lite include 4G, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth version 4.1, GPS, 3.5mm audio jack and micro USB. Sensors on board the smartphone include an accelerometer, ambient light sensor, digital compass, fingerprint sensor on the home button, gyroscope and the proximity sensors. The smartphone measures 155.66 × 75.9 × 7.85mm and weighs 144 grams. It is powered by 3000 mAh battery. So this is all about the launching of Asus Gen Phone and some specification about this phone. For the whole review of this phone, please be tuned on our channel Tech Explained. And please subscribe my channel if you like this video. And for more techie videos, you can also subscribe my channel. So thank you. Thanks for watching.